Today's e-glass furnaces face multiple challenges due to extreme conditions in the furnace. Such conditions can cause severe damage and substantially reduce glass quality. To meet the market's demands, glassmakers require maximized furnace efficiency while continuously reducing their environmental footprint. But these new operating parameters accelerate wear and ultimately significantly reduce furnace performance and lifetime. Let's take a closer look at the key areas of your furnace. The crown. The crown is a crucial part of the furnace, exposed to extremely high temperatures. In order to meet the fast-changing efficiency requirements, the crown is likely to be exposed to even higher temperatures. To minimize energy loss, the crown also requires more insulation. Both higher temperatures and a thicker insulation considerably increase the risk of sagging and may ultimately cause the complete collapse of the crown. The Tuckstones. The Tuckstones are exposed to major temperature variations in the melter from various sources: raw material, glass, and atmosphere. In addition to thermal shock, they suffer from aggressive rundown. In the end, both significantly increase corrosion and damage. The metal line. The metal line is the junction of contact between the glass, the refractory, and the atmosphere, thus highly exposed to corrosion and erosion. With higher temperatures in the furnace, combined with oxycombustion, it also faces another major issue: chromium sublimation. Chromium particles transform into gas and propagate inside the furnace atmosphere. This results in faster corrosion, chromium emissions, and potential glass defects. Now let's dive into the glass and take a look at the electrode blocks. To increase melter throughput, glassmakers frequently rely on electrical boost, which shortens the melter bottom life. In most cases, the increased temperature results in zircon dissociating into zirconia. The generated zirconia layer is less resistive than the refractories beneath it. This generates electrical shorts, leading to uncontrolled temperatures in the melter bottom, and eventually causes early material failure and possible glass leaks. To avoid these dramatic consequences, SEFPRO is at your side to help you choose the right refractory solutions. Our wide range of materials will help you boost both your furnace performance and environmental efficiency. Don't hesitate to get in touch with our sales and marketing teams. SEFPRO. It's a matter of trust.